One of the most valuable tools in our kit is a good solid ND filter. They're like sunglasses for your lens, and they come with us on every project that we shoot. For years, we've used these variable ND filters. For a while, they worked well, but it's caused too much like degradation in the image because it's based off of two polarizers, and you get weird light diffractions and reflections because of it. Years ago, we actually moved to solid ND filters, whether in a matte box or screw-ons, and these have been invaluable for us. I'll carry them in a hip pouch like this on every set, but even more importantly is how we get these on. Rather than screwing them on and off every single time, I was introduced to these by Am over at Cheesy Cam. These are magnetic ring adapters. One side goes on your lens, one side goes on the filter, and when you're done, it's like magic. The bugger just pops on. So we always have a solid set of ND filters ready to go whenever we're shooting. If you want to know more about these Xume magnetic filters, we'll have a link in the description below. Make sure you leave us a comment or find us on social, and we'd love to connect with you there. Until next time, aloha.